This is the Sterling by Music Man Sub 4 Stingray bass. Music Man have been making these iconic style basses since the late 70s. And to be fair, we sell just as much of these to beginners as we do touring and gigging musicians. These things are built like absolute tanks, have that classic Stingray sound, and aren't a lot of dosh. This guy is classic Stingray through and through. As you can tell aesthetically, it's beautiful. It looks like the big 4.5 grand numbers. It's got a lovely teardrop pickguard, the three one side, one the other side tuning pegs, one low noise humbucker. It is a passive humbucker, but an active two-band EQ. So down here, there's one volume control, a treble and a bass control, but they're notched. So in the middle, it's flat. You can cut and boost both frequencies. That is active, so it does require a 9-volt battery in the back. It's a basswood body, got a lovely chunky maple neck, maple fingerboard. There is a choice of a rosewood fingerboard too. It comes in a plethora of different colors and also 5 strings. Some iconic Music Men's players are Louis Johnson, Cliff Williams from AC/DC, Tim Comerford from Rage Against the Machine, and Gail Ann Dorsey, who was Bowie's bass player, RIP. So in the intro, we heard everything flat. Let's boost some of that treble and take some of the bass back to get a nice honky Stingray kind of vibe. It's a nice chewy sound. I hope it's coming across nice on camera. Let's boost some more bass, take some of the treble back. So besides looking great and sounding great, this thing plays astoundingly. It's got a lovely smooth satin neck with a 38mm nut at the top. Not too big, not too small. Goldilocks' favourite kind of nut. There is quite a bit to hold on to with the neck, like I said. It's not uncomfortably chunk, it's just not as thin as some of the shred basses you get out there. But because of that, the whole thing resonates like nothing else. When you hit a low E, the whole thing shakes, it's great. Also, helping the fact is that the neck is screwed on by 6 bolts instead of 4, so it's absolutely rock solid. So that was a short little demo and some specs on the lovely Sterling Music Man Sub Ray 4 bass. A lot more versatile than it looks with this one pickup. Like I said, the active two-band EQ, you make it sound nice and brash or nice and harsh, but still retain that lovely Stingray sound. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and bass related content. If you want any more info on this guy or any sub bass, go to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding PMT stores. Each one of our lovely stores has its own Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook page. Be sure to like your local one, or them all, if you're feeling that nice. I've been Dagan, and I think this is the spec I would have this in. They do come in a lovely seafoam green. I'll see you next time.